bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Hello, everybody. Welcome. We're back.
Hi. Jay McMahon's coming out.
We're being accompanied by our general manager. I don't know what he has to say tonight.
I don't know.
I'm surprised he's even back.
he's got a beating, I think.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our URWF general manager, Jay McMahon.
He is 2 weeks out from that vicious cage match with Paul Camino.
Yeah, I'm surprised he's able to walk normally.
So am I. How? I mean, he put on a fight. I'll give him that.
Yeah.
But
I mean, yeah, he did.
I love our GM. Maybe he should leave the wrestling to the wrestlers.
Yeah, I was going to say professional.
Maybe he should stay out of the ring.
Yeah.
As our in-ring contender in the near future.
I agree. Alright, now, what does he have to say?
Grabbing a mic, so. Yeah. Oh, makes sense.
Yeah, that adds up.
Oh! We're getting that match again? That's awesome.
Nice. Oh, Gauntlet match. Oh, shoot.
Next week.
All right. That's exciting. Yeah.
And also a tag title match next week?
Oh! Oh.
Speaking of the tag titles.
Here's the tag champion.
Here comes one half of them. He's gotta be angry.
Yeah. Wishing Keegan the best wells in his recovery.
I hope he's 100% when he comes back.
Yeah, same. That was nasty.
Look at that. He is. He looks very annoyed.
Yeah. Not his usual happy self.
Well, I mean, his happy self got injured.
Yeah, that's fair. That's true. Again. I wonder what he had, why he ended up doing this.
Maybe he wants to put the titles on the line tonight. He'll do it by himself, maybe.
Maybe. I just don't suggest that. Oh, geez.
Oh.
Okay.
He's calling out one of them. All right.
Who's it going to be?
Got in a street fight with the it sounds like we're getting Street Fighter.
Yeah, sounds like it.
All right. I'm okay with this. This is a good way to open the show.
Indeed.
Triston and Street Fighter, let's go.
I mean, Street Fighter clearly has the size of it.
Well, I think this is the one Triston wanted to face anyway. He's the one injured.
Yeah, this is the one that took him out. Oh, jeez. Ah, there's that lunatic.
Punk's coming out too.
Triston's outnumbered already.
I mean, he wouldn't have been if Tegan was here.
Yeah, but
no. Damn.
They ambushed him, left him laying, and then put his head in the car door and kick the door into it.
Deacon hasn't even had the chance to put his hand on the URWF tag titles yet. He still hasn't gotten his title back.
Yeah.
It's crazy. And they're being rewarded for their actions?
Right? It's wild. Probably Tristan's request. Tristan wants to
beat
them up.
Like I said, I hope it comes to the veil of Keegan being 100%.
Right? I hope so too.
Alright, we're about to start this match. Yeah. It's been a while since Tristan's been in a singles match. One-on-one.
Yeah.
So I think since before Ice Castle.
I believe so.
So.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Already.
Here we go. Tristan's not doing so well right now. Oh.
Oh, I had him. A cannonball.
Yeah, inverted cannonball. Here we are.
Off the ropes.
Miscommunication.
And.
Oh, Tristan.
There we go. In the corner. Go.
Oh.
We went for the running drop kick.
Oh, belly to belly.
Beautiful.
Lovely stuff. Oh, Tristan is...
He's fired up. Oh my god, what a cutter!
Punk looks frustrated.
Will that be it?
Punk is frustrated. Stomping out here.
Not even a one count after that cutter.
What is Punk doing? Punk, get down!
Oh my god, and Punk...
Punk removes the turnbuckle. Ref!
The ref has a lot to be concerned about.
He's
tonight.
Not paying attention. Uh-oh.
Oh, I thought he was going for the Omega Driver.
Yeah. Oh, no, he just kind of did a weird...
That is a dangerous move that Tristan wants to avoid.
Oh, roll up!
Roll up!
One?
Oh, no. Not even a one!
Oh, they're counting each other.
Exchanging holds.
That should be a rope break.
Beautiful leg lariat by Tristan.
That turnbuckle's in a dangerous position. Oh, he missed.
May have gotten a little overzealous.
Uh-oh.
There. And just throwing him around.
That's a human man.
Is he going for the ref?
Oh, me. No,
what
either.
Is Punk doing now?
Oh, he's got a chair.
What? Get out of the ring! Get out of the ring! Why is the ref not ejecting the Punk here?
Oh, give him a warning. Oh, the ref's taking care of the chair.
But not the everything else that's happening. Oh, he finally has seen...
Has he noticed the thing now?
He's finally seen... Oh my god. Geez. And Street Fighter is so vicious-ing. Vicious-ing. Viciously assault.
Oh,
cover!
No, the ref's distracted! There we go. What?
Oh!
The ref was distracted with the turnbuckle.
We could have maybe
gotten the one.
Punk
again.
Punk's
trying to reach for Tristan's ankle.
This is crazy. The amount of interference Punk is doing.
Elbows.
And a nice clothesline by Tristan.
Oh. Moonsault! Miss.
And
a scoop slam.
Power slam him. Once again, not at one count yet in this match. The two are just beating the hell out of one another.
Yeah.
Oh! No! I think Punk may have sidestepped there or pushed him over. Tristan, gotta keep his emotions in check.
Yeah. I mean, I'm tired of Punk cheating. Oh,
and that's just a kick to the head.
He's rolling out.
That's a dangerous spot to be rolling, Tristan. Remember who is over there. Oh, God.
Pushes out.
Almost to the head. And then, counter.
Oh, Punk.
Got his knees up.
Punk is going to take
the,
turnbuckle pad off.
Yeah. Oh no! Into the exposed buckle.
That's probably what their plan was earlier, but Triston was in advantage.
Oh,
an elbow
and shot. Here we go.
Drop kick.
And a drop kick by Triston. Beautiful, beautiful. Oh, cover. One. We got our first one count of the match. And Punk, once again,
oh my God,
getting involved.
Oh, the ref warned him. Out, the ref's going after the turnbuckle pad again.
Oh my. He is treating Triston like a small child in this match.
I mean, Triston is smaller than him.
Wait,
I think they're the same height.
Is he going for the leg drop?
Oh yeah,
bang. Oh my. I tell you, I don't want to be hit by that. One, two. Triston has more fight in him.
Triston kicked out. Oh, locking up.
He is fueled by anger right here tonight.
Oh, punching the stomach.
There we go.
Oh, counter.
Oh, he's going for a springboard, but no, a leg lariat.
Oh, setting up for the spear, I think.
No, he's comeback time.
Oh, beautiful.
Beautiful Pele kick.
Oh, triangle.
Triangle. Or is Street Fighter going to tap to Triston?
It doesn't look like no.
No.
Oh.
He is. He is out, and he is angry.
Oh, big power down. Up on his feet.
Good. I think he was going to try to go for the spear there, but he was too close.
Oh, missed.
Oh, back elbow.
Okay, we got it this time.
And then a moonsault.
Not sure. Triston's not sure what he wants to do.
He's got a lot that he can.
He's setting up for the
missile drop kick. To put him away. Missile drop kick. Cover. One, two, three. What a match.
Triston's tired.
As he should be. He had to deal with two people that entire match.
Yep.
As he deserves. Get his hand raised tonight.
The winner of this match, Triston.
Oh,
what a match!
But that's not. He said he wanted a warm up for the tag title.
If that's not a warm up, I don't know what is.
Exactly.
All right, I think we're gonna head to the back here.
Yep. Oh.
Strong words by Adam there.
Calling Joey not flashy. Oh, it's ready to party. We got the rapper.
It's the rapper.
The following tag team match is a qualifier for the EC Television Championship. Number one contender, Gauntlet. Introducing first, Alex Ryder.
This guy is
doing a tag team qualifier. That's unique.
Yeah, I thought they were all going to be singles matches, so... Maybe he just wants rap tonight. Also, is 77 Kid going to be 100% after the pile driver he took on the ladder at Bloody Mania 2 weeks ago?
I don't know. We have a lot of tough superstars, so who knows?
Man, I love Alex Ryder. so happy to be here.
Yeah. I wonder who they're fighting.
I don't know.
I don't know who Jay made of the tag team.
Here he comes. tag team partner.
Here he comes. 77 kids.
Man, what a showing out in the ladder match by these two.
Yeah. Oh, 76 kids.
And his tag team partner, 77 kid.
Look at that.
Ripping the new gear.
Love it. Love to see it. A lot of heart by this kid. I see great future for this kid.
Alex Bing has put him under his wing.
You mean Alex Ryder?
Yeah. There's so many Alexes.
So many Alexes in this company.
But Alex Ryder put him under his wing. He's getting the spotlight.
And he's proving that he deserves that spotlight.
Yep. There it is. Now let's see who's... Oh no.
This
could be bad. It's rebellion.
And their opponents, the team of Psycho Sid and Off Rebellion.
Our first tag team champions in a tag team match. This suits them.
Yeah, I don't know.
This is a match suited for them.
The thought of either of them as world champion doesn't feel really good. A popular tag team. Imagine if one of them held the top prize.
We almost had that. Psycho Sid was in King of the Cage.
He was indeed.
Could you imagine him in the scenario that Adam is right now?
No.
That'd be a different world. At least Oz not sporting his gross mustard pants.
Had a problem.
I did not like them. Glad he got rid of them. Sporting the red. Here we go.
Let's see. This match should be good.
This is going to be a good tag match, but like I said, I believe it does suit and favor Rebellion a little bit more. With the tag team specialists.
Indeed it does. Indeed it does.
Here we go, though. On the way.
Oh, immediately to the top. What's he doing?
What is he?
Oh, just taunting. No,
just being...
Oh! Oh, okay, well... Alex Ryder kind of had that coming. Talking shit. Oh,
Piranha. Piranha by Psycho Sid.
I don't think he pulled that out before.
Oh my god! Responds with a kick to the head! And Psycho Sid not taking too kindly to the kick.
Nah, I wouldn't blame him. Oh, damn, it hit Bergen in the May. Oh. Punching. Oh, Burnin is slightly faster.
Go for a drop kick.
This is. Oh, Oscar.
However,
one.
That's still much of this match left to go.
Mm-hmm. Oh, double team.
Here we go.
Pretty early for a double team.
And a beautiful high angle backdrop. Going for the cover. Thinks he has it after that. One count. Two. Oh, he almost did have it after that. Damn. Wow.
Almost got Psycho Sid out.
I'd have to imagine Psycho Sid would not be too happy if he went out from that.
Not particularly.
Another cover. Think, what is the ref doing?
Ref couldn't find a position.
Couldn't get into position.
Oh, top. Oh.
I was about to say, 77 kids seemed like he had Psycho Sid's number.
Now comes off. Here we go.
And just the right hand.
Just beating this poor kid. Oh, is he getting ready to... Oh, no.
I think he was trying to, and then...
Oh, discus. Taunting.
That's what these guys are all about. Oh, talking trash the entire match.
I mean, they were tag champs for...
2 months.
I mean, they Oh!
Drop kicked Alex Ryder.
Oh!
77 kid!
Countered. That didn't last very long.
The House of Fire was put out early. Oh, never mind, maybe not.
Oh, no, there it is.
Here we go. Off the ropes. What are we doing? Clothesline. Ryder picks up the pop.
Oh, clothesline in the ring. Oz getting thrown down. Oh, no, Downer.
Ryder's in the ring. This match has broken down.
Oh, bicycle kick.
Bicycle kick to Ryder.
Oh, no.
And the legal men back in the ring.
Oh. Dancing.
Dance on him. Dancing on him. Tagged in to Psycho Sid.
Only thing to do. Got his butt destroyed there.
And, oh! Perhaps playing possum a little bit there?
Oh, no. Alright, here we go.
Back into the ring.
Yep, get back in the ring. This can only end by pinfall. Oh, is he perhaps sitting up for the flying elbow? No.
But too late. Hot tag. Alex Ryder in the ring.
Oh,
bicycle kick
of his own. Ah, there goes, payback.
There goes ah.
Oh, no. Oh,
wow.
Oh, setting up for the flying elbow. Oh, no.
But caught. Caught by Ryder.
Oh, no. Where's this going? Powerbomb. Oh no!
Oh. Sid fights out of it. And a vicious clothesline.
Damn.
Now, just gonna lay in the punishment.
Mm-hmm. Destroying him.
What is Auzzy doing?
Huh? Uh-oh.
Pulling 77 kid.
Oh! Lie detector.
Scissors kick.
Bang.
Got him. Flesh on the neck. Is that it?
Two.
Oh, no.
Kick out. Oh, he's beating up 77 kid on the outside of the ring.
I don't even think Ryder knows.
No, I think Ryder's too focused on trying to win.
I mean, that's also a good strategy. Oz, both men down.
Getting back up. Ryder's against the rope.
I don't know what he's...
There's Ah.
Ah has... Oh, they're both back up.
Okay, nice.
Tag match resumes.
I mean, never stop.
I mean,
down
it's an team actual team tag team match now. Yes. What a shot. These two are beating the hell out of each other.
Scissors kick.
Another scissors kick. Flesh on the neck. Boom.
Oh,
77 kid. Is he going to get his pound of flesh?
No. Oh, breaks up him.
Oh,
roll up.
Roll up.
One.
Oh, just a one count there.
Yeah, that makes sense. Psycho Sid the coward.
Oh, a shot! Oh my
God!
Oh no! Lie detector.
There it is.
77 kid wants back in this match so bad.
Oh, squaring
up. What is 77 kid? What is he doing?
Throwing a kendo stick in. He's not allowed to use that.
Perhaps a distraction?
Oh, the ref's taking care of it.
There we go.
They just get through another one in.
Are we gonna see another scissors kick?
Bang! Maybe 7 kid's gonna break up the... Oh no, off the couch.
I don't know what happened to 77 kid there. I didn't get a...
I think Sega Sid hit him. I'm not sure.
Oh, what a knee!
Maya.
What a knee!
Oh! Oh my God!
Oh!
They're just flying all over the place.
This is the first qualifier of the night. If all the other ones are gonna be like this, I'm excited to see who's gonna be in.
Oh,
this.
Roll up!
Roll up by Alex Ryder.
Oh, the ref!
Ref's distracted. Where? What is the ref doing?
Ref!
There we go. He's there. One, two. The distraction did not matter.
Psycho Sid couldn't get up to...
He had him all in the bag.
For winners of this match, and will be in next week's Gauntlet match, Alex Ryder and 77 Kid.
Rightfully deserved, these two heading to the Gauntlet next week.
Oh.
And if that was the first qualifier, I'm excited for the next.
Yeah, let's see what we got in store. I don't know who he has in his qualifying match. He didn't say. He just said he's booking some. So
it's gonna be good. But let's go to our next match.
Oh, it's the girl.
The girl.
Does she have? She doing?
Has to be a little butthurt that she was left off the Bloody Mania card. But
yeah, I would.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On her way to the ring, the girl!
Looks determined. She has a focus.
You know who she's fighting tonight?
I've never heard word of her.
I didn't even know if she had a match tonight, so... I'm always excited to see the girl wrestle, though.
Here we go. We're about to find out. Who's her opponent?
She's been asking for opportunity.
Oh no.
As if we didn't see enough of these two.
I mean, if she's fighting Leslie, that's a great opportunity to beat the women's champion.
And her opponent, accompanied by the URWF women's champion, Leslie. Destiny!
Of course. Leslie's putting Destiny in to do the dirty work.
Why would she fight her herself?
Losing effort at Bloody Mania, but retained the title last week thanks to the hired help.
We don't actually know their name yet.
We do.
They
revealed her name last week. She's actually in a match tonight. Co-main event.
Okay.
With Vannah.
Alright. Well. The girl was desperate to be.
This will be a great mix of styles.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. I'm ready for this match.
Alright, here we go. Well, the match is on the way.
And the girl wasting absolutely zero time.
If she beats Destiny, she has an opportunity to get to Leslie and then potentially winning the women's championship. That's probably what her idea is. Oh, Destiny whiffed it.
Ooh. Didn't whiff that slap, though. Caught her flesh.
Ooh, integrated.
Up to the top rope.
Where's she going? Oh.
He's lining something up. Oh. Axe handle.
Miss. Oh, that's
a rake in the back.
Oh, no.
Oh, wow. These two are going fast.
Pace.
Oh. Arm drag by the girl.
Oh, okay.
Destiny's back up though.
Oh shit!
Moonsault! Wow!
What a move.
They are hitting fast and they are hitting heavy
this
tonight.
This match has not dropped speed.
It is 100 miles an hour since the bell rang.
Oh, what's
what
going
we doing
on
here?
Oh. Bang.
Oh my. Spiked her. Cover.
Not even.
Here we go.
Counter. Counter.
Counter after counter in this match. These two not
going?
Letting up.
Drop kick
to the head.
A lot of them just running around. Oh.
Crushing leg.
Oh, she even got back up on her feet.
Beautiful.
Drop.
Oh my gosh. Lining something up. Drop kick.
Oh my. I'm kicking her a lot. And punching a bit.
The girl is making every bit of this match last. Shot. Back elbow.
Kick.
Did Leslie throw a chair into the ring?
I didn't even see her do that. She must be really stealthy about it. She's right in front of her. Oh, neck breaker.
We're going for neck breaker.
Oh. And, whoa. That stomp.
Goes for the stomp.
Not letting her hit it. Oh, threw a little head. Oh, she used the
exposed term. When did that even get exposed?
I didn't see.
Slapped the back of the head.
The girl clearly saw it get exposed, though, and used it to her advantage.
Destiny fighting back, going for a kick.
Oh my god.
Kicked out the leg.
They have each other's, like, numbers. They're countering everything.
Whoa. Another counter. Oh!
There, that time.
Beautiful. And the stomp!
Oh, dear.
That's what Destiny needed.
Close the line.
Ref is gonna put the padding back.
It's been a theme tonight. Why is everyone trying to take off the
turnbuckle pad tonight?
Oh
super kick. Oh. I think Destiny is lining it up.
She's ready.
Spear by Destiny.
No.
That's it. One, two, three.
Oh. Damn. Whatever the girl hoped to accomplish in this match got
snuffed out by Destiny.
Yeah.
The winner of this match, Destiny!
And Leslie celebrating like she did it.
Yeah, Leslie celebrating the fact that she doesn't have to defend her title again. Leslie, it's a championship. Defend your belt.
Oh.
Right.
Oh!
Here comes our Canadian champion.
We're being graced by the Canadian champion.
What does he have to say?
After defending it at Bloody Mania and a triple threat.
What a triple threat indeed.
It was.
Wonder if he has a new next goal in mind. Who his next challenger will be. Maybe that's what he's addressing.
Maybe. His hair is wacky.
Yeah. Needs a touch up. Oh.
Always
posing for the ladies.
Posing for them all. What a Canadian champion he has been.
He's been defending that belt a lot. He's been having
since
banging matches non-stop.
Since Russian roulette. We loved it.
Yeah. Oh, an open challenge.
Man or woman.
Wait, what? Oh!
Oh, it's a... He wants neck, he wants back in line.
Ooh.
Oh.
Oh, it's at Backbone.
This match is happening at Backbone.
Damn.
That will be a match. Are you always
I'm not
a smooth
surprised.
Talker?
Oh, here comes
it's Alex James.
Who came inches of winning the world
so,
title.
So close to becoming EC television champion at what's made.
Yeah.
The following contest is a qualifier for the EC Television Championship Gauntlet.
Oh.
Introducing first, Alex James.
This is he has his chance to get back into the EC Television Championship picture.
Wonder who he's fighting.
If we get to see Alex James and Crusher run it back, I'm okay with that. That match would.
This time, though, I imagine Alex James won't make the same mistake, and if that happens,
he'll be ready, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
He knows what he did wrong at Bloody Mania, and I'm sure he's ready to make the not make the same mistake if he gets into the ring with Crusher again.
Yeah, absolutely. See his opponent.
Man, it looks determined, ready to go. ready to get back into the EC Television Championship picture.
Oh no!
No!
Why him? I'm surprised Jay even gave him this opportunity after the relationship they have.
And his opponent, Bald Camino.
I'm surprised he is... Well, I'm assuming he had some sort of temper tantrum to get into this situation.
I wouldn't be surprised. He usually does.
Although, last week, great title match with Adam.
Yeah.
Came up a little short.
That's his problem. He always gets those title matches, but he just can't win them. Maybe he can actually do it this time.
Maybe. Maybe we'll finally see Bald Camino with a...
He gave up on the URWF Championship and is going for the secondary world title. He's in television.
Honestly, I think that's a harder mountain to climb, to be
no
honest.
No pun intended. Crusher is crazy.
Crusher is a big man.
Yeah. But so, I'm ready for a Hoss fight if he wins. That'd be great.
That'll be a fantastic match if Bald Camino and...
But Alex James now has to get past him, which is easier said than done.
We saw how deadly he can be.
Yeah. So, let's see how this match goes. Everything's ready to go. Bring up them pads.
Here we go. On the way, Alex James, Bald Camino.
Oh, wait. Oh, you're trying to fly and misstepped.
Oh,
paid for it.
He paid for the mistiming with two brutal overhand chops.
Alex James, Bald Camino is just playing with his food.
Just kicking him. And then...
No.
James... Powering out.
Neckbreaker.
Beautiful by James. Going for that knee drop.
Here we go.
Bang. There we go.
All right. Well, Alex James got into the momentum.
Here we go. Right hands. Close line.
Oh. Didn't try flying again. Oh, just a little short.
Oh, knee. Once again, A's for the mistiming.
Yeah, you can't mistime against... Bald Camino. That's what Alex James' problem's been since wrestling. He keeps mistiming and miscalculating certain things in his opponent. And that costs him big matches. Like at Blamania. Like at Ice Castle. Like the night after Ice Castle.
Some would say, I think he just focuses too hard on trying to make the top rope maneuvers work, and it's just...
Yeah, he focuses too much on trying to put on a show rather than winning his match.
And like you said, he's been paying dearly for that mistime.
Yeah, this is not the person you need to make those mistakes with.
Oh, on his head!
Yeah,
James
rolling to the outside.
And Camino is following.
Smelling blood, he's ready.
Right in front of us.
Pele.
To the top of the head.
Oh, and a forearm. Nice. Let's roll him back in the ring. You can't win out here.
They're going back to the ring.
Oh, maybe not. Oh, yeah, they are. Oh, no.
There we go. Back into the ring.
Oh, welcome to running the ropes. Oh, just double axe handle. Oh, Alex James up. There we go. Strike.
Slap by James.
Top.
We're going back and forth.
Oh, countered.
These two men going back and forth. Oof.
The chop fest is happening.
Oh, God. James.
Oh, pillow kick.
Gets the upper hand in that exchange. I thought for a strike fest, Bald Camino had that in the bag, but James...
I guess not.
Oh! Going to the outside.
He decided not to run up the ropes, but... Close this clothesline!
And that is... That's gotta be it.
That's almost it. Should be.
One, two...
Oh!
A kick out by Camino.
There we go. Volcano is fighting hard to stay in this. Volcano knows that he's been pushing the wrong people around backstage, and he doesn't get these opportunities very rare because of it.
This has to be one of Balcamino's last opportunities.
Has to be. He's been... Oh,
oh my god!
Dang.
Brutal,
that was brutal
close.
Oh, elbow to the top of the head. Oh. Alex James with the counter. She's missing up the flies.
Top block. Taking out that knee. Can't fly if you don't have a
exactly.
knee.
Exactly. Can't fly if your knees aren't strong enough. What's he doing?
Going to the outside.
Oh no.
Back suplex on the apron. Oh. That is the hardest part.
Just making. Oh.
Oh, James is sick of it.
James had enough.
Sick of it.
Oh, into the barricade.
And that barricade, no give.
It's a metal barricade. No give indeed.
Perhaps lining it up again.
Is this it? He's gonna hit the. Oh no, he's climbing.
Going to the top rope. Maybe realized he was a bit too far away.
Oh! He should have went for the clothesline.
I know.
Oh, German!
German super.
Oh,
back up!
Oh! Alex James, the both of them are fighting for this. Kudos to Balsamino for actually giving it his all in this one. He usually just phones it in and uses his muscles to bully people.
May have mistimed it a little bit. Little short.
Again.
And paying for it once again. Onto our table.
No.
Oh, God.
Yeah, see, this is how Balcamino wins his matches. He brute forces his way and brutalizes his opponents.
Well, once again, our point stands. James makes one miscalculation.
Oh. But he can fix them quickly. It's just when...
He is just kicking him in the head three times.
He's down now. Dropping him.
Just
kicking him.
Balcamino going for an overhead chop. Going for a chop of his own.
Irish whip into the corner. Oh.
James seems like he has had enough of Balcamino and his antics in this match.
Indeed.
Yeah. Down.
Up.
Leapfrog.
Oh, counter.
Countered by Camino. Just an axe handle right to the top of the head.
Oh, what's going on here? Is there anything? Oh, no. Just an elbow to the back of the head.
Unorthodox style.
Unnecessary.
It seems like the... Just...
Oh! Is he going for it? Sweet dreams. Bang!
That's it. That's it. Count to 100. One, two.
Oh, kicked out.
James kicked out.
Oh, bloody. Baltimore was very confident that he can finish this now. I mean, I don't blame him. He hit him with his finisher. There's nothing really left.
There's can't be much left in James.
No.
Oh, and a clothesline in the corner.
He's just going to wait until he can finish it off.
Well, this is not Balcamino's strong suit. Going to
doing?
The top rope. Going for a...
Elbow drop. Oh,
and
no!
Perhaps wanted to toy with James a little bit more, going to his district, and paid for his consequences are coming.
Where are we going with this?
Lining him up. Pay dirt. One.
Two. Three.
Wow.
James actually won.
And he didn't. Maybe he's switching up the finisher. Maybe trying to, maybe not try going to
the
top
winner
rope
of this match. Advancing to the gauntlet match. Alex James.
Wow.
Some would say that's smart, and especially if he wants to avoid making the same mistake he did with Crusher.
Ultimately, made a mistake that Alex James usually does. Went to the top, and he shouldn't have. Now, what do we have here? Oh, God.
It's B.I.E.
Oh, good. Oh, with his fucking
and
posse.
The cronies.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. and is a qualifier for the EC Television Champion Gauntlet match. On his way to the ring, accompanied by the boss and VIP assistant, VIP.
Is this a qualifying? Jay gave him an opportunity? What did he do? Other than lose the International Championship and just constantly lose since.
Well, he is our first International Champion.
Yeah, but he hasn't won a match since Bloody Mania. I mean, he lost to Bloody Mania.
He lost to Bloody Mania. He lost the night after Bloody Mania.
Yeah, he hasn't really had a... the big-ass phone.
Very important businessman, didn't you know?
Uh-huh.
He likes to tell us that.
Yeah. I bet you there's no one on that other end of the phone. He just does it for his ego.
Oh, I wouldn't doubt that.
Yeah.
This man, very,
who's
a, very
who's his opponent that Jay has lined up for him for his qualifying match? Is it who I think it is? It's... oh!
John James.
Huh. Not what I expected.
Another man who has not done a whole lot.
No. But also, our roster isn't very big at the moment.
And his opponent, John James.
Both men kind of been on the back burner, not doing a whole lot.
But maybe that's what these qualifying matches are for. A good match gets you that opportunity to prove yourself.
Step up, yeah. Or get stepped on.
Or stepped over, yeah.
I'm assuming
John James has been stepped over constantly.
Well,
I mean, he lost his first opportunity, oh thank God.
Let's look at the Ice Castle match that he had with NBC.
Yeah.
He lost in seconds.
He sure did.
His first major opportunity, and he lost it in seconds.
Sure he did.
Perhaps, maybe, trying to renew and bounce back from that.
I mean, he's going to go into a match with someone that's probably more bigger than NBC. What is...
shot to the head.
VIP. VIP actually put on his working boots tonight.
He's not recovering from a street fight this week. I'll give him that.
Yeah. I mean, and he also has an opportunity at one of the big prizes.
This is VIP's first
world title opportunity.
So he's gonna make it worth it, and so is John James. Vicious slap to the face of VIP.
Oh, Heat Seeker.
Bam! Oh. Right on his head. Hover.
Oh, no, kicked out. Here we are.
Just going back to... what are we doing? Are we going...
trying to do the tiger...
Tiger! I thought a pedigree was coming.
Mm-hmm.
VIP assistant getting on. Once again, like you said, theme of the night. The manager's getting involved in the matches.
Yeah. All of them. Not just
managers. Ooh, that was
not just the managers. During the tag match, Rebellion was doing that too.
Goes for the back elbow, mistimes it a little. VIP,
drive by,
going for a drive by.
Oh,
and missed. God, I bet you he does not experience that during his business meetings.
No. Why would a businessman with loads of money decide to go and do the wrestling business?
I don't know.
Where he's going to get hurt.
Well, most of the time, he's not doing... I mean, now that he has the help.
Imagine Jay told him it's you, or else it's going to be if boss qualifies, it's boss.
Oh my God, James saying no to the strike fest just kicks him right in the head.
Oh,
almost had him.
Beat him.
Been talking a lot about VIP, but John James showing up tonight.
Yeah. There's not a lot of talk about John James. He hasn't really done much.
He's been here since the beginning, but not done a whole lot.
Unlike VIP, he's done quite a bit.
International champion two times.
Yeah, I was going to say a two-time international champion.
VIP letting boss talk.
Oh. Don James doesn't see him going to the top rope. I guess not.
Oh, axe handle. Boss, with the distraction enough. Axe handle done. Two count. It's for an overhand chop.
Oh, we're going for another one.
Another drive-by.
Yep. Another drive-by.
Boom.
Bang.
Yeah, he's... This is not looking good for John James. Oh, I spoke too soon. John James is comfortable. Didn't with anything. Oh.
What a clothesline. Silencing the people. Neckbreaker by VIP. Beautifully done.
John James sliding out. VIP can't count.
Can't win out there.
Yeah.
Oh, neckbreaker.
What? That's your finisher.
Interesting.
What are you doing?
Oh, God, on the floor.
Why did you do that? You have to get him in the ring now, and that's much harder. He's dead like that.
Into the ring. Going to the top rope. VIP. Unconscious, it seems, after the neckbreaker to the floor.
Is John James going to win here?
Oh. Oh. Wow. Oh, wow. The strength.
Oh, I think we're done.
The rare strength.
Silver Spoon DDT.
Oh, that's it. One, two, three.
VIP actually made it one himself.
He back on his winning ways.
Without interference.
Well, a few.
Winner of this match are advancing to the gauntlet match. VIP.
VIP advances to the gauntlet match.
Indeed. Oh, no, not this again.
He's just gonna rub it in.
I don't know what the problem with this. He's giving him a 20. You can use a lot for that.
Perhaps so.
I don't know if he wants to. It's gonna be, oh, in his mouth.
Damn. Well, VIP advances.
Yep. Cool. Oh, yeah, I did hear that he has that he is doing him. This is the 2 out of 3 falls man.
Burnin Afro, after last week, requested a 2 out of 3 falls match with this man.
Yeah.
And I gotta ask, why?
I don't know. Probably because he was this close to beating him.
The following contest is a best 2 out of 3 falls match. On his way to the ring, this is Auzzy!
Man has brutal street fights that we didn't even see most of at Bloody Mania.
Yeah.
But he came out the victor.
Yeah.
And
barely.
Last
and week, hopefully Creeper is behind him. And he can focus on his goal of becoming the world champion.
Last week he did a very good job in going towards that path, beating the man he's facing tonight.
Burning Afro got real close last week, so that's why he requested this match.
Well, here we go. Somebody better call his mama.
Here he comes.
And his opponent, Burning Afro.
Dancing to the ring.
All style in the entrance, all action in the ring.
Yep. Oh, you can just tell Auzzy is disgusted by what he sees.
Auzzy doesn't like this kind of showmanship. He's here to hurt people, and that's it.
Yep. Going up, getting ready to beat his man up. Coming out, dancing to the ring.
Here we go. Yeah, break it down. Once again, Auzzy on the outside is looking not impressed, honestly.
Not impressed at all.
Even in the ring.
He just wants to get this over with and move on with his goal.
He wants nothing to do with this. Clothesline off the rip. he is going... He's going to beat Burning Afro. Roll up!
What?
Oh my god!
Ozzy's even shocked.
Burning Afro has a pin over Auzzy! And Auzzy is not happy.
Uh-oh.
He is not happy at all.
That was quick, too.
Quick flash cover by Burnin' Afro.
And, oh, no. The vertebraker.
And he is now beating this man.
I mean, that's his fault for trying to win quick. I don't know how much more... Burning Afro has in him to get another pinfall after
if
all this?
If he can get another pinfall victory over Auzzy, that is...
Oh, that's a second one.
A second backbreak. And Auzzy is showing no remorse.
He was shocked.
He's angry that even Burning Afro even got one fall over him.
Not even trying. He just kind of rolled him up.
Flash cover. And an elbow right to the back of the head. Auzzy... is victimizing Burnin' Afro right now.
Another backbreaker.
Third one. That
cover. Ref can't find a position.
Ref trying to get in position. Two.
Oh! Kicked out? Dang.
Now, is Auzzy getting too frustrated? And
oh, leg drop.
I was going to say, is it going to be his down suit? But Auzzy is... Oh!
Burnin' Afro... fighting back.
There we go.
Oh, but
he went. What? He went to the rope, and Auzzy saying nope.
Yeah, he fucking did.
And leg drop.
He just keeps repeating moves that are just dangerous.
He's just
beating him
he
up.
He is. This is.
Oh,
Burnin' Afro. Veteran move rolling to the
outside. He can get a count out.
Oh, him. God!
Trying to stay alive in this match.
Into the ring. Burnin' Afro back up.
Oh, no.
Right.
Oh, no.
Hangman.
Not the spike,
DDT.
Not the spike DDT. Bang.
Oh, God.
Oh, admiring his work.
This is...
No! No!
Lining him up.
He's lining for the elbow.
Oh, dang. Right in the head.
That puts out people's careers.
That's over. One. First fall. The second fall goes to Auzzy.
Oh, he was going for a second one. Did you see that?
He was going to line...
Oh, STO!
That's it.
It's over. One, two... Three. That was quick.
Some would say that first fall was detriment. And that actually cost Burnin' Afro the match how fast he got that first fall.
The winner of this match?
That fall,
Auzzy!
Auzzy destroyed him.
Auzzy was not happy that a fall even went
to
Burnin' Afro.
He was expecting to go into this match 2-0. Not 2-1.
Still, impressive performance.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, like, no!
Oh my!
Looks like he hasn't slept!
Creeper is back!
Oh no!
Oh! German suplex! Dropping him! You said it during the entrance. Maybe Creeper's put in the back. I think this is far from over. Creeper,
yeah.
Like you said, it doesn't look like he's wiped his makeup off.
I don't think he's
the street fight.
Yeah.
All right.
Mancer.
Now it's Mancer on his way to the ring. Now last week, he had a...
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. On his way to the ring, Alex Money Mancer.
Why is what? He had his debut last week, and brass knucks to the face.
Yeah.
Gotta say, not.
It's no disqualification, I believe, tonight.
Yeah, no disqualification tonight.
Hugler has requested no DQ this time.
So at least if he gets hit in the face with brass knuckles,
or
it's legal,
or whatever, yeah.
Anything like that. All on the table.
Hugler's like, I'm sick of this guy. I want to win. I want to beat him in a match.
From what it seemed, this guy is impressive.
He just doesn't like wrestling.
So maybe we get to see some of that wrestling ability tonight.
Oh, hopefully.
Here we go. And here is the man that got his ass knocked out last week.
Sure did.
Gotta be prepared for those brass knucks tonight.
And his opponent, the Puzzler.
And that's why it's no DQ tonight.
As requested by him. He knows he's... I bet you he's been chomping at the bits.
He's been waiting a week to get his hands on Alex Mancer again.
I love this ring in. So cool. So smooth.
That's a smooth move.
What a luchador. Whoa. I'm excited.
Yeah. See what he has in store. He just wants to have a great match.
He just wants to prove himself. Once again, a man that was left off the Bloody Mania card.
Yeah.
Wanting to prove himself.
In a new star.
And a newcomer, yeah. Here we go. No disqualifications. Match.
And we're
is
underway.
On the way.
A little Compton.
I love it.
Gestrin.
Both men telling him, bring it on. And here we are. We're off.
We're swinging for the fences.
Ooh. What a knee. Right to the face of the Puzzler. Oh, monkey flip.
Wasted time in the corner. You should have been
nice
fighting. Leg
drop. And yeah, that 1 week experience of Mancer coming into play there. What a kick. Oh,
he's quite vicious as a wrestler.
These are some shots.
Oh,
wow. And the kip up.
Damn, he's impressive.
This man is very impressive.
What's he doing? Lining up
clothesline over
to the outside.
Top.
Out, there is still count out. In
count
this
out
match.
Is in effect. And I believe.
Oh, to the back of the head.
Maybe his head hit the barricade there. Not sure. And Puzzler, what? Puzzler, throw him in into the barricade. Puzzler bringing him to the apron, slamming his head off the apron. Breaking the count. Smart.
Breaking
smart move by Puzzler.
Yep. Wants to punish him on the outside as much as possible. No DQ, so he can use the environment in this match.
He's throwing him into the steps. Puzzler.
Taunt into the crowd.
What's he doing? Oh!
Asae Munsa!
Oh,
no, he missed.
And a headbutt right in the back of the head. Very odd placement for a headbutt. Usually you see the headbutt in front of the head. Gotta say, probably back of the head probably hurt a little bit more. What a clothesline.
Violence. Oh, we're at a six count. Guys.
Guys, you gotta get back in the ring.
Yeah.
Just elbow drops. After elbow drops.
Seven. We're getting really danger close to the 10 count here.
Butler back into the ring. Okay. Mancer coming
Come
back in with
Let's
it.
Let's go. Wait, what?
Is he?
No.
No.
No. Oh.
Alex Mancer choosing to not get back into the ring.
The winner of this match as a result of a countout, the Puzzler.
And honestly, he looks pissed off.
Yeah, see?
He is very, very annoyed.
Puzzler got outsmarted by Alex Mancer yet again. Ooh. Aiming the gun.
That's not. Oh, here we go. It's time for Vannah to try and get her pound of flesh for on this woman.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On her way to the ring, Vannah!
She was so close last week.
She was.
To becoming the URWF Women's Champion. Only for Destiny's hired gun to screw her.
Yeah.
So, Vannah looking to get her pound of flesh tonight.
Yeah.
And honestly, I'm very interested in seeing this Alex Knight in action. Here we go. Here she is.
She clearly doesn't have any of her own personality yet.
And her opponent, Alex Knight!
That's even if Destiny allows her to have her own personality.
Fair. Destiny has the same personality, so I wonder what their muscle will have if they allow her to even be one.
Well, from last week, she may not need a personality when all she has is power.
Right?
We saw her deliver those two moves to Vannah last week.
She lifted Vannah. Vannah is the heaviest person on our roster.
She is not a small person, to be sure. And Alex Knight picked her up like a small infant child.
The Street Fighter picked up Triston earlier.
Yes, just like that. This, I don't usually say a hoss fight when it comes to women, but this is gonna be a hoss fight.
Indeed.
Here we go, Vannah looking angry as ever.
Yep. Here we go. And the bell's rung.
And here we go. Oh my god, Alex Knight barreling through Vannah. Jesus. Two vicious shoulder. Three in a row.
Oh, now she's mocking me.
Thumbs down. Get reset. Vanna's kind of taking it back. Oh!
Vannah shoves back.
Receipts.
Oh, okay.
Oh, and a right hand by Knight.
Oh, Jesus.
Alex Knight is impressive.
Indeed. Like, she's chicken.
Vannah, counter, knee to the stomach.
And yeah. Elbow.
There we go. Our fight.
Oh, no.
She was showing some fight. And then Alex Knight's quickly snuffing that out.
They're coming here.
Oh god, a clothesline by Alex.
Oh,
and
a big splash.
Damn. Alex Knight is all over Vannah. I don't know if Vannah knows how to
counter this.
Even fight back against this. This has been
Vannah is clearly underpowered.
Oh, kip up by Vannah. Roll up. Quick roll up. No, not even a one count.
Yeah.
There we go. Showing some fight again, Vannah.
Forearms.
Looking to get back to her winning ways.
Drop kick. Vannah's getting the crowd behind her.
Goes for another forearm. Alex Knight says no.
Yep.
Right into the corner goes Vannah.
Clothesline.
Looking for that. Oh! Clothesline to Vannah. And going for that big splash again.
Splash.
And she connects. Vicious. This has been an Alex Knight showcase.
Vannah countered.
So, shot to his midsection. Yep. Here we go. Do you think Vanna's not in the right mindset after what also happened last week with Maddie?
Probably not.
Going off. Oh, are we going to see wheelbarrow? Oh,
wheelbarrow DDT.
Alex Knight. That could be actually it.
What?
Wow. Not even a. Vannah is shocked.
Yep. Where did they find this girl?
Oh my God!
Oh, posing.
I don't know, but wherever they did find her, they did a good job in finding her.
With her on Leston's bodyguard, I feel like Leslie ain't gonna lose that title for a long while. Doesn't look like it.
Another right hand.
Vannah can't get into anything.
Vannah has not been able to muster any offense in this match. It has all been Alex Knight. Spinebuster.
Here we are. I think we're at the end.
Are we gonna see it? What? Oh my god, what is this? Just throwing Vannah around once again. Just dragging her around, right center of the ring. Oh my! Ooh. And a knee right to the face. That's it. Yeah, Alex Knight is crazy.
She's scary.
If that is Lesney's hired protection.
The winner of this match, Alex Knight.
Leslie might be holding that belt for a long while.
Vannah could not get any offense in that match.
Other than like the opening, no.
That was...
Oh no. What does she want?
She coming to pick the pieces of Alex Knight. Vannah's ready though.
Vannah got up and she's ready to fight. She's ready to square up.
Last week.
Who are they? Who's that?
What? Who are these two?
Oh no. Vannah, get out of there.
Made friends.
Vannah, get out of there. Oh no.
They are beating the hell out of Vannah right now. Who are these two? What is... Suplex.
Oh no. What is happening? Oh, Vannah's fighting back.
Vannah's trying to... What a...
Got him suplex. Vannah's fighting back.
But the numbers game is too much. What is... Oh, a neck breaker. Vannah's still fighting back. You don't get to be the first ever URWF Women's Champion without some fight back. She has some... Are we getting another suplex?
Oh, man. They are destroying her. Oh, they're
hyping each other up. Vannah, epic chop block. The fans telling them how they feel about this. What's this? Knees to the stomach.
And then just, Vannah's fighting back.
Vannah's still coming back strong from this assault.
Oh no. I think it's over.
It might be. Backpack. Stunner.
Oh, jeez.
This is crazy.
Who are these two? Like...
This is not right. And Vannah has nobody to help her.
The only other friend she had turned her back on her already.
Stabbed her in the back last week. Vannah is still fighting back.
Yeah.
As much as she can. Rolling to that, but it doesn't matter.
Oh, no. Don't. They have a chair.
Okay. Oh, I thought a spear was coming, but it's just a chop block and then right hands again.
They just keep pummeling her.
They are beating the hell out of Vannah. And Maddie
can we
is
get
just.
Help out here? Like, seriously, this is going on a little bit.
And Maddie is just. Watch.
Now
Maddie gets in the ring.
Of course.
Here we go.
Cat's cradle.
Cat's cradle. Drops her on her head. This is stupid. Absolutely stupid.
She's talking trash. Telling her things.
All right.
Damn. Then now readjusting to the next sequence here. I think this is the
main
event.
It's Barbo. Main event time.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is a qualifier for the EC Television Champion Gauntlet match. on his way to the ring, accompanied by Wendy, Barbo!
An EC television gauntlet qualifier.
All right.
And you'd have to think, if this man qualifies, everyone on the field.
We may have a new match.
We will have Crusher versus Barbo comeback bone.
Yep. That'll be good. That'll be scary.
This man has been... This man,
he only
terrified.
Debuted like a few weeks ago.
Last week!
Oh.
Where he beat VIP.
I don't...
Quite decisively.
Yeah, that makes sense. Ooh, vicious man. Scary man. He doesn't talk. She talks for him. She's her mouthpiece. His mouthpiece. Ooh.
Look at that man. That is not a face you'd like to see in a back alley late at night. That man is...
I don't even know if he knows...
This is a terrifying, terrifying individual.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Who is going to be his opponent?
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Looking to get back in to the EC.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by VIP and VIP assistant, the boss.
Bringing his help to the ring, but he's looking to get back into the EC Television Championship picture. If you remember, he was our first EC Television Champion. Won it in a tournament.
He was indeed.
Where he beat Crusher.
Yeah, he beat Crusher in the tournament finals at Ice Cap.
A table match.
Yep.
Lost that Russian roulette. Looking to get back into that title picture.
Sided with VIP after that. Has become VIP's muscle. I'm surprised VIP's letting him have this opportunity.
Well, maybe if Boss wins, VIP is going to make him lie down.
That's true. He has a friend in that.
2 out of 5 chance of winning.
Yeah, more than the 6. Yeah, that's true. I guess it does make sense. Here we go.
This is going to be a big boy fight. Big boy brawl.
This is going to be a hoss battle. Let's go.
Oh, Barbo.
Oh, headbutt. Oh, Barbo didn't go down.
None of...
Usually people go down from that headbutt.
They are not moving. They are two big men fighting.
Oh. Barbo down.
And Boss is feeling it.
Feeling himself.
Oh,
what the
that
hell?
That was fast. I think
barrel roll?
I think that's the scariest part about Barbo is
he's
quick. He's not just a big lad. He's a fast lad.
Indeed.
Oh.
Oh. But Boss is holding his own.
And a headbutt by Barbo.
Oh, Boss didn't go down this time. Oh, and in
VIP assistant is worried on the outside, it looks like. And Wendy.
Oh. Oh, oh, whoa, hey, yo!
Maybe that's why she was worried. Irish whip off the ropes, and a power slam by the Boss.
Damn,
that
all right, here we go.
Cover,
one.
Not,
oh, not even
a one count.
Not even a count.
Barbo picking him up. Ooh!
A TKO.
These two men... Just
oh, a hip toss.
Power moves.
Headbutt.
Oh.
Dang. They've been destroying each other.
Barbo is...
Oh, no.
I don't like VIP assistant getting up there.
Oh, a super kick.
What a kick.
Oh, VIP is distracting.
VIP knows if Boss gets into the gauntlet match,
he has a better chance of winning it.
He has a better chance of walking out.
But if Barbo gets in it, he doesn't have much of a chance.
Yes. Especially with Barbo's debut match being... I believe Barbo got cut open on that shot to the turnbuckle. I believe Barbo...
I can't
Barbo
tell. His hair is in the way.
Into the turnbuckle, up to the top rope.
Are we
going for a superplex? These two men?
In the ring hold it? No!
Good God! No! The ring can't hold it!
Holy shit! Holy
Wait, Barbo?
The winner, as a result of a TKO, Barbo.
One?
All right.
Joey has it.
Well, let's go talk.
Oh. Ugh.